Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is.
At times over the past 2 years, some people were making much more from government unemployment benefits than they had been making in the jobs that they left. One analysis found that thanks to the so-called CARES Act, restaurant workers nearly doubled their weekly pay when they became unemployed. The government was literally making it more lucrative for people not to work and stay at home. That is the definition of insanity.
That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, okay, he was right.